Just a quick slice of something in America that's kind of weird. So on the back of this pickup truck is what is made to look like a pair of bull testicles, called truck balls. Not really sure exactly what one does with truck balls, but they are just a swingin'.